I would say the main challenge like I encountered during the whole process of Unforgettable was coming out of film school and directing again after not having it done for a long while and doing it with a crew of people who also had not done it in a bit as well.
Some new experience ones as well.
Yeah, so it was the whole working everyone, like getting everybody up to speed.
Yeah.
In a manner that we could all work together in a cohesive way to get the project done.